Hello, my dear LKG students. Hope you all are keeping healthy and happy. So, good morning everyone and welcome back to the English class. Children, today is which day? Today is Monday. Yesterday was holiday, it was Sunday. So, today is Monday and again we will start our online classes, right? So, children, now what we will learn in English? In our last class, what we have learned? We have learned about greetings, right? Are you practicing every day? Do you greet each other? Yes. Okay. So, today in our English class, we will learn about golden words. Okay. Golden words kon gulo ke bole? Jano ki? হ্যাঁ, তোমরা জানো আমি তোমাদের বলেছিলাম যে যদি আমাদের কেউ কিছু দেয় তাহলে আমরা তাকে কি বলি বলো তো? থ্যাংক ইউ। আবার যদি আমরা কোনো মিস্টেক করি তাহলে আমরা কি বলে থাকি? সরি, আই এম সরি, তাই তো? তাহলে এই ওয়ার্ডস গুলো কি বলা হয়? গোল্ডেন ওয়ার্ডস। ওকে, তো আমরা এখন শিখবো যে কখন আমরা কিভাবে ওয়ার্ডস গুলো ইউজ করবো। So, through a story, we will learn these golden words, okay, from our English book. So, everyone, take your English book and take out page number 5. So, children, now we will learn about golden words. So, through this story, we will get to know the words, okay. So, children, now I will read the story for you and you all will listen to the story very carefully, okay? So, children, look at the picture. His name is Bernie and his name is Bingo, okay? So, tell me what is his name? Bernie and his name is Bingo, okay? So, now let's read the story. It is Bernie's birthday. He is requesting Mr. Bear to bring some plates. So, it is Bernie's birthday, okay? So, that's why he is requesting to the bear to bring some plates, okay? For his birthday. Maybe he will arrange some cookies or cakes, that's why, okay? So, how he is requesting? Let's read. Mr. Bear, will you help me in bringing the plates, please? Who said? Bernie said to Mr. Bear. How he is asking? Will you help me in bringing the plates, please? So, when we ask someone's help, we say please. Okay? Look at this word. Please. So, what do you say when you ask for something? Please, okay? Please give me that plate. Please give me the glass, right? That way we ask someone's help. Now, look at the next picture. Bingo has bought a birthday present. Bernie thanks him. So, we got to know that Bernie's birthday is there. So, that's why Bingo has bought a gift for Bernie. Okay? And he said, happy birthday, Bernie. And Bernie said, thank you very much, Bingo. So, what do you say when you receive something? So, when we receive something from someone, we say thank you, right? So, everyone say thank you. So, what do you say when you receive something? We say thank you. Okay, children? Now, look at here. So, children, now look at the next picture. Here, Bernie wants some cookies, okay? So, Bernie wants some cookies and he saw Bingo is standing near the plate of cookies. Okay? So, that's why he requests Bingo to pass him the plate. how he said, "Excuse me, Bingo, could you pass me the plate of cookies?" That way, okay? If we ask to anyone to pass anything, we say, "Excuse me," okay? So when we request someone to pass anything or someone something to do, we say, "Excuse me," okay? What do you say when you want something? Okay, so when you want something, what do you say? "Excuse me." Okay, so children, here we have got some correction. Okay, so I will request to the parents to make this little corrections here and here. Okay, now children, look at the next picture. The plate slips from Barney's hand. He says, "Sorry." So that plate slips from Barney's hand. You can see that plate slips from his hand. And he said, "I am sorry." Okay, Barney is saying, "I am sorry." So what do you say when you make a mistake? When you make any mistake, you say, "Sorry." Okay, here you see the word, "sorry." Okay, so children, from this story we have learned 4 golden words, right? Those are "please" when we request someone, or when you want someone's help, we say "please," right? Next, we have learned "thank you." Thank you. When we receive something from anyone, we say "thank you," right? Next picture, we have learned "excuse me." So when we want something, we say "excuse me." Next, when we do mistake, we say "sorry" to each other. Okay, children? So do practice these golden words in your daily life. Okay? So bye-bye, children. Have a nice day.